Even though Cameron Batson had already graduated from Scott High School, the Cincinnati State freshman continued to come back to the place he loved the most.
Jake Seymour, far side, inside from Matt.
Anyone who knew Cameron knew he loved his girlfriend, art, and soccer.
Every minute was a blessing.
But on Wednesday, time ran out. The 2010 grad was back at his alma mater doing a workout with his soccer buddies when he collapsed.
So many prayers. I don't know what's holding us up right now.
The cause, right ventricular dysplasia, a rare congenital heart defect that has no warning signs and affects one out of every 10,000 people.
I couldn't have handpicked better boys.
His parents and family tearfully accepted Cameron's now retired number 11 jersey.
He's with us right now, and just the support from all of our family and loved ones, the soccer team is just unreal.
And as Cameron's number decorated the field, younger brother Logan played in his honor.
I tried playing like my hardest the whole game because that's what he always did, but I still can't really live up to the way he played.
The sudden passing Wednesday has left holes in many hearts, especially for the young woman beside Cameron's dad.
This is Cameron's girlfriend, future fiance as of next week. He was going to propose to her.
Cameron would have proposed on the 14th, the couple's three-year anniversary. That ring now sits on her finger not as a promise for the future, but a symbol of eternal love.
It's a good day. He will be very long remembered.
They're going to have a hole in their heart for the rest of their life, but life does go on and they will recoup.
The family has set up a memorial fund for Cameron Batson. You can donate at any PNC bank. At Scott High School in Taylor Mill, Kristina Cruise, News 5.